bounces off to Jenkins. He'll shoot a three on its way. Bullseye!
Fans looking for something to stand and cheer for.
Brooks. Back to Lewis. Lewis will shoot a three-pointer, and he puts it through.
Up front. Pass is deflected, and Cox comes away. Cox dribbling, driving, scoring! 18-10, Rams down now by 8.
Doughty, right side, will duck in, try to finish at the hoop, and does! Samir Doughty makes it a 6-point game, 18-12. By the Rams. This is Lewis around the screen, he's got a wide open layup and puts it in. 7 for Jay Lou, the senior from Dixon, Tennessee. This will drive, stop, gives inside to Doughty, he lays it up and in. Rams get 2 points on a nice look from Brooks to Samir. Quickly, driving through. Called by Princeton. Rams cut it to 6, 30-24. The crowd roaring their approval. We'll take a 30. Lewis, a three-pointer right side. Bullseye! Woo!
I think Jaquan's feeling it a little bit tonight.
32-27. Can't get it to a back cutting. Jenkins picks the pocket of Cook. He's got a one-on-one. He drives, and he dunks over Cook!
Oh,
and that'll make this
gracious
place shoot for it! He finally got his thunder slam, and the crowd showing the applause!
Cox, he steals it!
Oh,
back down to Hatches! Oh, my! The dunk!
We have an injured Tigers. Jaquan Lewis into the lane. Passes to Cox. Cox inside. There's a one-handed throwdown. The pick and roll to perfection. He's lost the ball and it's stripped away, and Doughty's got a breakaway all of a sudden. He dunks. Start the half.
Wise drives. Shot rejected by Cox into the hands of Brooks, who caught it.
A three on its way. In and out. No good. Cox the rebound. And the flush over Miller. Another dunk by Mo. 8 points for Mo Alley Cox. 46-43. Lewis will split two defenders. Pass inside to Tillman, who will rifle home a one-handed dunk. Rolls in after he sticks on the back of the rack.
Last 13 minutes.
A lob. Tillman! The alley-oop!
Will Wade had that in his pocket for an entire half.
That was wide open and a beauty to watch. Lewis. Straight away. Bounce back to Cox. A running two-handed dunk from Mo. 14 for Cox. Burgess inside the lane. Layup is good. One of Mills is the Rams running without numbers. To Burgess, open three in the corner. Eureka!
Oh, Jordan Burgess!
Dribble drive. He gets underneath. It's stonewalled there to Doughty. Open three from Samir Doughty. Book it! This shot rejected by Cox. In the hands of Lewis. Lewis feeds a nifty pass to Burgess.
Oh!
Slams for the exclamation!
Going to do it. Boy, this crowd's really excited about what they saw here tonight. As well they should be. VCU wins it 81-70 over the Princeton Tigers. Rams go to 6-1 for the first time in 21 years.